For tonight is a magical story. After touring all the continents and being the first DJ ever to perform at the opening ceremony of the Olympic Games, he returns